beat my bitch up in the street for lying to me. She thought she caught a cutie, but didn't know the nigga knew me. He said he have a one or two affairs with the booger beer. All a nigga could do was try to act like he don't fucking care. I was about to drop the hammer on this nigga. Two grand pulled out his wallet and he had my bitch's pictures. That undercover love of bullshit was not discovered. Can't wait to see this bitch, cause I'ma beat her ass in public. I went to a sister's house, drove by her mamas. He even stepped to Papa Duke's house to bring the drama. Looking up the block, you hold up, yeah, there goes that bitch. From a mile away, yo, I can tell my bitch is Swiss, so I ran up on her. Hey, what's up, bitch, I got a question. If you're out of Smith and Wesson, gonna teach your ass a lesson. You ever fucked around on me before?
Hell no. Yo, what you hit me with that gun for?
Bitch, why you lying? Bitch, you been cheating. Now I got to give your motherfucking ass a beating. I punched her in the rib cage and kicked her in the stomach. Take all four of my motherfucking jury, bitch, running. I stomped her in, I kicked her in, I punched her in the face. Some people crowded around, but nobody got out of place. The one heroic.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, yo, money, don't get in this.
Hey, miss, you all right?
Motherfucker, mind your business. I'm bashing her with the 9 inches away from pulling the trigger. But a nigga gotta hit her till I see her face get bigger. I'm sick of all the bullshit, tired of all the nonsense. So I pistol whipped the bitch until her ass fell out of conscience. Now she's all bloodied up, laying in there red shit. Bitch, press charges, I guarantee you she's a dead bitch. The first time you play me is your last. So yo, don't interrupt me when I'm whooping on my bitch ass.
Hey, mister, what the fuck you doing? Hey, mister,
keep walking past.
Hey, mister, what the fuck you doing?
I'm bagging up mad shit and putting it on the street and never snorted, but I find myself shorted every weekend. Shit is disappearing and I'm looking for the logic. But while my shit gets lower every time I count the profit, it never fails again. These bitches' drugs to go back up. 100 here, 200 here, but all that shit adds up. So I'm laying for the traitor. So I can put foot in their ass, cause I'm a motherfucking bitch hater. So I'm beeping out the spot for a week. If I catch one of these bitches stashing bread, she'll be dead meat. I took one to the bathroom, tried to knock it. Feeling on her ass, hey yo, bitch, what's this in your pocket? Aha, I finally caught your ass. The bitch had my cash, I rolled up beside her stash. She started copping a plea, but I ain't really trying to hear her. I snatched her by her hair and bashed her face up in the mirror. I threw her down on the ground and then the skirt revealed the panties. Now a nigga's ready to shove a stick up in a fanny. I hit the bitch like one more time and then I just said fuck it. Pulled my zipper down, whipped out my dick and made her suck it. I rammed the dick inside of her mouth for trying to make a joke. Then I grabbed the back of her head and shot come down her throat. I beat her in the dish, the bitch for trying to steal my cash. So yo, don't interrupt me when I'm whooping on my bitch ass.
Hey, mister, what the fuck you doing?